you at work, so girl, go do your job.